be right. No, not there. Oh, yes, because we did pass the... Yes, and then after that we... Of course, which means we should be coming upon the Akala Highlands next. So... Oh my, are you alright? I told you to be careful. You know, there's a fine line between courage and recklessness. As brave as you are not immortal. All right, come closer. Let me take a look at your wound. Oh. Oh my. It looks a bit deep, but not too bad. It's hard to tell because it's covered in dirt. Are you feeling all right? Does it hurt? Always the stoic one. Here, let me wipe it off for you. Just going to get right here. Seems it spans the whole part of your forehead. There we go. It got all over your face. Did this to you? A Lynel? Oh my. After this, you may need to tell me a bit more about the Lynel. I have a part in my journal where I'm writing all about the different beasts I encounter. There we go. Down your cheek here. Cheek. Now here on your chin, your nose, okay, let's get right here. There we go. Get all the caked dirt off of your face. You were definitely thrown around a bit. Let me know if this is too rough. See that there are various cuts on your face here, but the biggest one is right about here. That one we may need to tend to a bit more. So that it doesn't get infected, I have a tonic. that I made that I will put on it. It may sting a little bit, but don't worry, it does work. I made it out of frog and other plants and flowers, but the main ingredient is the frog. Oh, don't be silly. Trust me, it works. I've done extensive research on these sorts of things. Okay. Okay, well, I got a good amount on our towel here, and I'm just going to blot the main area. The worst cut here. There we go, just tap 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 tap. I know it stings. Just deal with it. It's making it better. Now, to seal up your wound. This way we can stop the bleeding a bit and make sure that the tonic does its job. Hold still, all right? Another loop, just to be sure. Perhaps one more. I don't want this falling off. I don't want anyone saying that Zelda isn't good at taking care of her patients. Good. Well done. How do you feel? In pain. Okay, well, it will get better. Now, I hate to ask you this, but were you thrown into a bush by chance? You have leaves in your hair everywhere. Now, I normally wouldn't care how you look, but we are going to pass by some stables and perhaps to the research facility later today. And I don't want people thinking that it's okay to have my night looking like this. So, if you stand still, I'll just take the leaves out of your hair. Good. Okay, stand still. Right. There. And right here. Here. Right. Yeah. Side round back. Okay. I think I got all of the leaves. Let's just make sure that hair look nice. There we go. Just like that. Around the back here. Looking very nice. Now, back to the Lionel. I mentioned before we needed to go back to that. I have spaces in my journal for all the different beasts that we've been coming upon. And I would like you to tell me a bit about that Lionel. To find the right page here. Where was it? Ah, right here. Okay, now tell me, what was the size of the Lionel? How tall would you believe it to be? Okay. Going. About how long? Okay. Now, what was the color of the Lionel? Really? That's new. What shade would you say it was? Lighter or darker? Really? Okay. Lighter. any markings that you could make out. Stripes. Okay, and let's see. Any other characteristics that would be of note? Was the hair color the same or different than normal? The hair of its mane. Okay. What about the hooves? This is all very important. Good. Alright. The same. Okay. Okay. And, next, what sort of weapons was it holding? Okay. Describe the sword, please. Oh, you have it with you. Alright, I'll take a look. Oh, I see. Interesting. A bit larger than normal. Okay, and a bow as well. Okay. How many arrows did the bow shoot? 5. Oh my goodness. What element? Electric. Interesting. That's not too different there. Some sort of moves that it used. Did it have a way of fighting, would you say? Okay. Now, melee range, what would you say its tendencies were? Okay. One large slash. Alright. Oh, I see. Oh my. Now, how about mid-range? What would you say the Lionel was more prone to doing during that time? Okay. A fury rush. Okay. I see. Okay. Running. And then the slash. Alright. What about far range, when you are farther away from it? Okay. And use the bow, alright. An explosion? Really? Interesting. I did not know Lionels could do that. You've told me here. It seems that not only the scale of these beasts are growing, but the intensity as well. This is worrying. We should make preparations at once. We can't sit around in Dilly Valley. Tell me, how's your sword after that battle? It sounds as though you may have broke it. Well then, let's take a look, shall we? Okay. It seems to be a bit dull, but overall not too terrible. durable. It didn't shatter at all. Good. Alright. We may need to take it to a stable and get it sharpened. We need to make sure that you are in top shape and ready for any possible attack. Alright, I'll give this back to you. Alright. You need to take better care of your sword. Well then. Can you walk? Barely. Okay. Well, we need to hurry because I believe it's going to rain soon and we need to make it to the Arkala stable in time. I do know the way because I know exactly where we are. Are you hungry? Yes. I believe I had a mushroom skewer over here. Oh. Oh my. I forgot I had this. It's a fairy tonic. We went through all that trouble, making sure your wound was okay, and I had a fairy tonic this whole time. Yeah. You take this, and you will feel all better. Perfect. There you are. Go ahead and take a drink of that. And you'll be at full health. And then we'll be able to make it to these stables a lot quicker. But it doesn't seem as though I have any food, so we can get some once we arrive. Alright. All better now? Good. Let's hurry.